Kenodia, what do you know about the equator?
Equator, this is where the map got lost. And that is where we have come to find it.
Well, what do you know about the equator?
I think it's where there is a line that crosses that is straight, but we can't see it, an invisible line.
Well, Mudhoni, what do you know about the equator?
I understand. At the location of the equator, I was expected to see the line. But here, it is, what can I call them? Analogies used to indicate it is an equator. Because we can see some sticks being put in water, sijui when the one points at north, sijui at south. I don't understand it.
What do you know about the equator?
I know it is the imaginary line that cuts at the center of the globe.
What have you known about the equator now?
Now, I know when I'm on this side, if you pour water, it is going upstream, and when at the other end, if you pour down water, it will go downstream.
Mudhoni, what do you know about the equator?
I know Kamute, the tree goes this way, and then you go that way, it goes this way, it stays like that.
Well, what do you know about the equator?
It is the line that cuts across the world.
Where are you?
I'm at the center of the equator.
The equator. What do you know about the equator? Who? What is who? Kimani, what do you know about the equator? What do you know about the equator?
What do you know about the equator?
Yes. Yeah? Yes.
Just take me a photo.
You know nothing about this.
This is, we used to call it the imaginary line. The equator is the imaginary line that cuts at the center or at the middle of the earth.
So you are in the middle?
Yes.
Thank you.